All right, thank you, Elena. Topping our news in this hour, Gavin Newsom, officially California's 40th governor. He is proposing nearly $2 billion on early education in his first state budget proposal.
23 ABC's Daniela Garrido joins us live in studio with more on what this could mean for Kern County schools. Daniela.
That's right, Mike and Danielle. Governor Newsom is proposing to spend $1.8 billion on early childhood programs across the state. About $750 would be used to expand the number of facilities offering full-day kindergarten. And that is exactly what Kern County Schools says they need right now.
I believe his priority is early education because we know that research indicates that those children who have early access to quality programs are more likely to be successful in the future. They're more likely to have success in school and therefore more likely to be able to support the economy in the state.
Kern County provides early childhood education programs for over 1,000 families, but many areas are still being underserved.
We could build new facilities, which we don't have in several of our zip code areas right now.
Newsom is proposing $1.8 billion toward early education. For Kern County, that would go directly toward building more facilities where parents can take their kids for full-day kindergarten.
As it supports our whole economy system, it allows for parents to have a facility that's going to be dependable so that they can go to work and that they can meet the needs that the employer has of them.
The funding would also provide training for child care workers, which would mean higher quality education.
And that would be a really important thing because one of the indicators of high quality programs is the education of their staff. So the more educated our staff, the better quality that we're going to be able to provide in our programs.
There are currently 12 early childhood education programs operating in Kern County, leaving some families to resort to a hefty child care price.
There are certain zip codes that are being underserved right now with state-funded programs. They might have private centers, but a lot of times the private centers that are for preschool are for profit, and therefore the parents are paying anywhere from, you know, $400 to $800 a month, depending upon the age of their child.
According to the director of the Kern County Superintendent of Schools, she hopes the new proposed funding will be able to provide more full-day child care programs and give local parents affordable and convenient options for their area. Live in studio, Daniela Garrido, 23 ABC News.